can't remember exactly where. God. I'm gonna try again up at the first one. Wow, dude, none of my Pokemon have a speed higher than 51 or some shit. Five, 36, 48, 49, 29. Right then. Closest to that is Zoroa. Has to be one of these dudes. Sure. God damn it. Unless I've already gotten Soothe Bell, I don't know. Oh well. Unless it's somewhere in Cresselia. Yep. Okay, yep. Here we go. Slow-mo time. Anyway, where I'm going to head to is the Cresselia sewers. Going to head up to the Cresselia Park. Oh wow! Just I'm about to get out. Straight away a Pokemon. Now I'm just gonna do laps. Wait for Ordino to start shaking. There are also other Pokemon here, like Eevee, Baneary. Who else? I don't know. Those are really the only two I know. Go Emerson. Force pop. Of course you're berry. You just regain every little bit of your health, cause. Oh yeah, that's right, all the Ordino here no attract. So I've got to watch out for the female Ordino. I'm in a very uncomfortable position again. Ugh. Much better. 1036 experience points sounds pretty nice. Nah, yeah, of course. Gotta have the second level up. Copycat? What do you want to be a copycat for? Yeah, not really. Keep old moves, give up. Oh, what? Real is evolving now. Yay! Hello there, Lucario. Me first? What the hell does me first do? That doesn't sound like too bad a move. With this 60 damage, this is 40, so I'll get rid of this. Ugh. Well, we don't have to surrender anymore. I can put the experience here in Lucario. Experience share, where are you? Derfurk? The fuck happened to my experience share? Oh, someone in my PC must have it. Might be superior. Let's check. Oh, I've got a shiny stone. I can evolve Minchino into Chinchino. Amanita's PC should be accessed. Move items. Superior, I would like your experience share. Oh yeah, I used Growlithe for bug type gym. Yeah. I'll actually bring you out and evolve you. We'll see what happens. Oh no, I don't want to continue. Nah, never mind. I won't do it. I'll do it, like, later when I have to. Anyway, I'll switch. What is... Attack is decent, speed is good, special attack decent, defense and special defense quite low. Wait, what am I doing running around? I can just fly. No, you can't fly to that, damn it. To fly to Drift Vale. Electric needs to be switched with Emerson. Oh, there's Meryl here. Nice. I actually caught a shiny Meryl in Pokemon Emerald. And also a shiny Poochyena. Shiny Poochyena looks pretty cool. With like the yellow, like the golden fur and the blue eyes. Meryl's meh. I won't bother fighting it. But... that's right, this chick's gonna want to battle again. You've got a shiny stone, do you want your Minchino to evolve? Use Electra Web, I guess. Keep belling. I'll use Big Bite. That's right, now, since I'm also electric type, also, since I'm also bug type, grass type moves won't be very effective against me. So I'm protected from like the usual like weaknesses. I'm protected from my weakness to flying with the electric type. My weakness to friggin'. Well, now I'm resistant to grass type moves. I guess I would also be resistant to a bunch of other stuff, but. Nah, it's just gonna be Basculin. Whatever. Don't know why I was trying to attack it. Anyone else see like this little black line like in the bottom right corner? Or is it just my computer? Anyway, let's get our Pokemon healed up at the at this place. Thank you. Well, I want to get into Chudstone Cave already. Meh. There's another Joltik. I believe this is a full heal. Yep. Clink. Right then. So what do I do? It's not pushing it. No. Okay, I'm confused. To push it from the other side or some shit. There we go. Actually, I have to push it into the other crystals, I see. The bigger crystals. Really couldn't get away. Can we get an A? Why can't I get away? There we go, got away safely. Now can I face an actual trainer who can actually get me XP? Thank you. Alright then. Emaliga. Looks like I'm forced to use electric type attacks since Bug won't do anything against flying. Electroweb. Oh, it's using Electro Ball itself. That's not gonna be very effective. I'll just heal up. Electric. Unless I'm much slower than Emolga. Oh, great. You just had to use that, didn't you? Alright, now I'm faster than that. Was I always faster? I don't know. So I just keep using double team. Didn't work at all for you. Electric gained 676. Emerson gained 1035. And Emerson grew to level 20. Okay. Level 21. Damn, that's a high attack increase. If we don't recruit more members of the Sam, we'll never have enough depth. What the fuck? There should be a scientist over here. Ah, there he is. Now I'd imagine, like, Ferrocene. I would imagine that up in that, like, blank spot over there is going to be a, like, hidden sort of thing, I guess. And why else would they just put, like, a ram spot up here for? Not really. Yellow shard. All right. Hyper potion. Yay. Clearly over there. Erectric. Erectric. Another hyper potion. Okay. Guess I'm gonna go down here then. Ah, it'd make more sense because there's a bridge here. Let's go. Oh. Ooh. Fire gem. Clink. Chargestone Cave. I really like it here. Formula has expressed the forces behind electricity, its connection to Pokemon, and humans and Pokemon themselves. This is my ideal place. I have to go in order to save Pokemon and protect the very friend that I have to stop. Who the... Okay. I don't know who that was, but let's continue. Oh, a nice trainer.